All right, the first drawing I'm going to do is a Burma Kraken from the used.
We're just going to draw portraits of ourselves. Here we go.
We'll start off with the thing that bothered him most in the world. That was a spider that was on his neck.
You know, Bert's got one crazy eye.
And then his head's going to kind of come.
Oh. I could turn into a Japanese anime.
You give him baby blues because you can just get lost in Bert's eyes, you know?
Did you already get yours done? Shit, mine's fucking alien.
And he's got an evil smile.
Oh, I'll turn these into football pads. Oh, that would make it look not weird. 2 months of art class is down the drain.
Bert McCracken. Snyder from Twisted Sister was on our show, and I think I'm going to draw a sketch of him.
Indecision here. Do I go new school D or old school? People get quite a bit of enjoyment out of the old school.
So if you think about D. Snyder, basically what you think of was those giant sunglasses he came in with.
Do I have any red or pink will do? Okay.
These are actually supposed to be his eyes behind the sunglasses, right here. Sunglasses going off like this. That still doesn't look like sunglasses.
Oh, can't forget the mole.
He has that awesome D. Snyder hair, right? Coming back like this.
And then plenty of yellow hair.
We're gonna let his hair flow.
Chicks pay top dollar for that yellow hair.
D had an amazing amount of jewelry on.
Fantastic, right?
D. Snyder from Twisted Sister. Let's do NWK.
I'm gonna draw my own face. Here we go.
NWK has eyes, right?
I do have a full set of lips.
Hey guys? Yeah. NWK has eyes, right?
Two of them.
Yep.
Okay.
The hair is gonna come down, kind of cascadent.
We'll give him pink eyes, because he likes to party.
If this is actually what I look like, I'd be pretty pleased.
And being around a party atmosphere all the time, you are unfortunately likely to pick up a little pink eye.
To bring it home, I'm gonna give myself a pink bloody nose.
After seeing Andrew WK in this picture, make sure you wash your hands.
So far that it actually even goes on to the next page. That's how you can really tell something is bleeding quite severely.
And yeah, looks something like that. Conjunctivitis.
Isn't that pretty good? Hey, now.